Nicole in Grand Rapids, Michigan. You're on the air with Senator Sanders.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Well, this is really exciting. So basically, I just wanted to ask if you were in support of Senator Warren's and Senator McCain's reinstitution of Glass-Steagall.
Glass-Steagall, yes. The answer is I am. You're looking, well, you're not looking. You're hearing from a senator and a former congressman who helped lead the effort, unsuccessful effort, I should say, against deregulation of Wall Street. You know, I was just looking today, actually, at some quotes that I had made when Alan Greenspan testified before the Banking Committee, of which I was a member. And in essence, what I said, Mr. Greenspan, he was then chairman of the Fed, aren't you a little bit concerned that when we have all this concentration of power in Wall Street, that if something goes wrong, the whole system could go down? And he said, oh, no, nothing to worry about. Well, it turns out, sadly, that I was right and he was wrong. So we have got to re-regulate Wall Street, Nicole, but I think we've got to go further, and that is actually break up these large financial institutions. You have the top six, which have assets of about $10 trillion, which is equivalent to about 60% of the GDP of America. They issue most of the credit cards, most of the mortgages, too much power. I fear very much we could be put into another too-big-to-fail situation, so I think we've got to break them up.
Yeah, you and Byron Dorgan, I guess, in the Senate were the ones who were warning against all this kind of stuff. Yep. It's quite extraordinary.